Bojo lo. Bojo lo.
Calm down. Bojo lo.
Bojo lo.
Bojo lo.
Bojo lo.
Help me for this man.
Mother, just calm down. Calm down.
This. Now your plan with this to carry Belle time in for her. Amarachi, now your plan. You no go work. I tell you, come on Belle, I never used to be. How I want to see baby now. How I want to buy baby pump. I tell you, Amarachi. Everything I plan for this life will come out.
Hey, Mama.
I don't think I'll go my house now, but I'll go make sure say John.
We'll go find John.
What's up, guys? It's a getting official, aka Port Harcourt girlfriend. Who day na me day? Who and day again? Nobody. I am back like I never left. Guys, today I'm not happy. Today's story is so touching. With me here is Amarachi. Amarachi contacted me. As you can see, guys, she's pregnant. And the guy that got her pregnant abandoned her. This story is so touching. Like, I'm so emotional right now and I'm not happy. How can a guy do this to a young girl with bright future like this? He promised her marriage. He promised say he go marry her. Now she don't carry belle for her. He get mind. Tell her, say me she come out the belle. Say he never ready to be father. Who does that? And now, he leave her with this belle and she's due. So now, as he leave this girl now with this belle, what he want made this girl do? You say you don't leave, you just come back, you know, see her for us. I mean, how you can even tell me this?
Yeah, so as I did for us, so call him for phone, you know, agree, pick my call. Now, one of our neighbors tell me, send carry him back, come on for us. So,
can you imagine? Oh, man, so men, Sha, what I'm about to do right now, I'm going to help her to look for what's that your husband himself?
John.
And now, don't even answer Bible name. Can you imagine, John? No problem. You see, John, wherever John is, John will come back. He must accept this responsibility. He put her in a family where he will accept it. This is getting out of hand. Some men go those do things, they go allow them, they go they do what they want. It's not done. We're supposed to do something about all this nonsense. So now you actually get John's number.
Yes, you get the number.
Yes. So we are going to call, give me John's number. We are going to call John. This is too much. Guys, as you're watching this, please share this video. Share this video till you get to John. John, come and carry your responsibility. Till you get to John. Wait, let me unlock my phone. Sorry, guys. So you give me John's number. Okay. All right. So, guys, we are calling John. We are going to call John. I just hope the number will go. We are calling John.
Copy this tune. Press 1.
Hello.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon. Who am I talking to?
Okay, sorry, sir. Am I talking to Master John?
Yes, that's who am I.
Sorry, I'm Mrs. Joy from Tinda Hospital, and your fiance was rushed to our hospital. She's in labor, and we need your presence immediately.
Hello, this is your wrong number.
Sir, it's not. Hello.
Master John hang up. We are going to call him back. There is no peace for the wicked. Some men, we are going to call him back. Can you imagine? We are going to call Master John back. I'm calling him back. Just calm down. We'll call him. He doesn't want to pick.
The customer you're calling is not answering.
Don't worry. Master John is not picking his call. We're going to call him again till he pick. We'll call him to glory. Please share this video, guys.
Hello, madam.
Yes, sir. Can you just calm down and listen to me? But, sir, sorry, do you know one Amarachi?
I don't know anybody else in Amarachi.
Sir, please. But you are Master John.
Yes.
Please. Amarachi, your fiancée, she's pregnant and she's in labor. Sir, please, we need your presence in our hospital.
So Amarachi no carry that belly? She no come out that belly?
Excuse me, sir, you said what?
Amarachi no come out that belly. I tell Amarachi me she come out that belly. Sir, I never wish to become father. She know ya.
Sir, don't be like, just, but she's in labor, sir. Can you just come, please?
Put down for last speaker, Michelle. Put down for last speaker.
She can hear you.
Amarachi.
Now, wait till you promise me be this. Now, the marriage,
Amarachi,
promise me be
this. I don't promise you anything like this, you know. I don't promise you marriage.
She tell me, say you go marry me.
I tell you, she come out of Belay and never become, to become father. She come out of Belay.
You tell me, say you go marry me. Now, the thing don't end up for Belay. You know, if he come. Come see how they do. You just come out for us. I come back on the fire. I know. See.
This. Now your plan with this to carry Belay time in for us. Amarachi, now your plan. You know go work. I tell you come up Belay, come up Belay. I never used to be. How I want to see baby now. How I want to buy baby pump. I die. Amarachi, everything I plan for this life where I come out.
Well, you hear me? Sir, can you just hear me, please?
Madam, I don't have time for this. This is a wrong number.
Sir, okay. Hello, sir. Please don't sir. Hello.
Mother, I'm finished. Mother, you don't understand. You don't understand.
Madam, calm down.
Madam,
calm down. Calm down. Madam, calm down.
Calm down. Calm down.
Relax.
They don't kill me.
Relax.
Because I'm trying to stop my work. Because I'm trying to stop. They say love is bad. I don't see him. Hey.
See, calm down. I understand how you feel. And just calm down. Calm down. We'll go find you.
Hey.
Here.
What can I go do? Is that my calm down? You will carry me go your house. This week, I know I'm the third survivor. I know I'm the 32. Mother, you know, you understand.
Yeah.
My head has cut out. My head has cut out. Mother, you know, you understand.
I understand.
You know, understand.
I understand.
You know, understand. Mother, you
know, understand. Mother, calm down.
Call him back.
You go back for here. Just calm down. At least they make you calm down. We go call John.
Only if you go promise you say go carry me go your ass. Because I don't get mama. I don't get mama.
But I go make sure say John.
Call John.
Just calm down. Calm down.
Okay.
I think I'm gonna call John.
I go call John. Just calm down. Yeah?
Promise me, pa. Say you go find me work. Because I know you carry this bikini. I never see nothing. I go chop.
Calm down.
You go both for you. I don't tell you.
Don't worry.
We go find John. I'll call John.
Okay.
I'll call John.
Okay.
So just calm down.
Okay.
Calm down.
Okay.
Calm down. See, guys, I don't know how we're going to do it because I will make sure I find John because he can't put her in a family way and abandon her. This is a very wicked thing to do. See you guys in our next video because I'll come up with an update when I find John. Because we'll make sure we find John. But I will do my best, the best way I can to make sure she delivers safely and have food to eat. Thank you guys for watching this video. Please share this video till you get to John. John, I'm coming back for you because we must find you wherever you are. See you guys in our next video. Please share this video. Love you. Peace.